my 10 years of teaching glassworking, I've seen students make a lot of different things, and every now and then, someone will make something that would never have occurred to me. Like my student Cameron, who today is making a glass shopping cart out of flameworking. Why? Because this is art, baby.